Welcome back to Nyakor User Habit Doll. I'm your host, Baroness Famika, and we are exploring more of this wonderful game. I'm a little lost. 1, 2, 3. Oh, there we are. This mirror is wired. Ugh. I mean, it's better translation than some of the other Chinese one games that I've played, so it's not that bad, but it just bothers me a little. Why it doesn't show my ears and tail. What's wrong with this room? There's no door and windows. The truth is always in the eyes of the beholder. There seems no way back. Ugh. It's full of books, a case of full of books. Alright. Like I said, this puzzle seems a little complicated, so I'm, where is it? Okay. So, open the game, not the other thing. So, supposedly right here. Sorry, I'm going back and forth between a guide to try and figure this out. Okay, did I do something wrong? I must have done something wrong. I think I did. Yep, I think I've done something wrong here. There we go. think it's right here. No, one more over. Okay, I've somehow broken the puzzle, and apparently I've learned how to break the puzzle somehow, so... Choo-choo-choo! Okay, and I'm gonna wanna be... over here? Yes. This going back and forth thing is a little confusing here. Is the door locked? Yeah, it is locked. Okay, well, it was worth a shot. Yay, the door's unlocked. Never seen this kind of magic floating in the air. This seems weird. I don't speak German. Which is funny for someone who was born in Germany. Giant eye is looking at you. Okay. Excuse me. This corridor has no end. What do you mean it has no end? Of course. Of course. Not really. Feel sick. It turns me into dust. This may be a puzzle that I actually may need to have the game just be like, do it for me. Don't feel sick. one more thing, and if that doesn't work, okay, I'll just let the game do it for me. Oh, so you just constantly go back and forth, pretty much. Can't move. It's painful. Who are they? Why doing this? Why are they doing this? I think it just killed me. I found Master's rabbit doll. I want to go home. Who can help me? Master! I died. Ah! Kitty! What are you doing? You've been here for hours. This house is getting stranger and stranger. I just had a weird bad dream. I'm just gonna keep reading that wrong. I felt there are lots of evil eyes stirring at me. I think it was supposed to be staring. I can't escape from them. You don't look well. Don't force yourself too much. I'm just looking for a rabbit doll. How things going like this? You don't want to know how things are going like this. Running dog. Cow in the field. Man lying on the bed. Barren field. Ooh, music got creepy finally. Crying woman. Why did you leave without telling me? I had to run away and escape from some horrible power. Horrible power? You mean those eyes? Kind of, but I made it here. Is it because the house is too large? Well, it is pretty large, but this house is not what it used to be. Strange. Exhibition room. Alright, so I think that's enough for today, at least for me. Seems like the story is getting weirder and weirder, or wireder and wireder, as they keep spelling it. So hopefully we will figure out this mystery, and we will go from here into our next little adventure, and hopefully you're having fun, and we'll see you around next time.